I apologize. I seem a little bit update off. But recently, within the last like week and a bit, I'm feeling the best surgically.